welcome back to Pathfinder Season 8. This is the best team 3 in the whole game. I'll be the first to admit. Our team's performance this game has been not the best. It's not our greatest. Please go somewhere. Please go somewhere. Oh, you bitch! Looks like I'm digging down then. Frames get really bad when I look this way. Oh my god, my frames get really bad when I look this way. What is going on? Is there anything here? No. Oh, it's iron actually, hold on. Figure out why my frames are dying. Frame compression, so this way? 120. This way is like 30. That way? What is this way that's causing the frame to die? I'm at 26, so this is my 26, so this is fine. I just want to investigate why my frames are getting better here. This way? Sub 30, look up. It's like a lag node. It's odd. Alright, let's just go back to taking down. Okay, fine, I'll take this. Bedrock. Hit all the wrong buttons. Alright, more redstone. trying to find a cave, but you know what? Books are shite. And you know we're shite, so I can make it. Oh my hell, it's got aqua affinity. Hell yeah. Okay, they're prog pro, so I'm going to spend two levels getting them. Don't do that. Well, looks like they're only costing four, folks. Okay, don't need all this redstone. Sorry, fairy. I'll be honest, I'm already kind of sorry for, you know, killing your teammate in Ep 2. Matthew's now my least favorite human being. Sharpness. I need a better bow. I need to get a bow upgrade. Sticky. Itchy ear. Let's keep going. Let's keep on trucking. I don't want to go through dirt. I don't. Oh, you bitch. You're gonna make me go up and over there, aren't you? Yes! Unlimited power! Well, levels, that's cool. Levels in a bag. Oh! This is another 8 vein. Oh, it's another 8 vein! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I feel like 78 forward. No. I spent a lot of levels on those, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to pin them. Let's get prot. It's proj and proj. Okay, this should be prot then. Can I maybe save and get a book with... Oh, I can get a book with prot on it, and then... That is what we call maximum efficiency. Okay, let's put the prot on the helmet, because the helmet has more... Unlimited power. This game is going so much better than it deserves to. Now I just need to get gold to make some gaps. I think as well, if I dug through that dirt, probably would have missed those diamonds. Kids, never mix shovel. Just avoid dirt. You'll cover more area. Ginger's caving tips. See, look, what you do here is you just go under the dirt. And you'll find more goodies. It's just a science. It just works. Let me tell you, it just works. Look at that. More levels. And that's gravel. Let's get out of the way of that. Is there a cave up here? Or is it just... Pussy ass. I don't like what's behind me. Okay, I don't need more iron. Considering I'm 3/4 diamond. See, look, don't mind, don't go through the dirt. Just go around it. It's a science. Don't even do it. Just avoid it. It's a weird block. So we're going down early, or maybe not, or we're going around. Take it from me. Don't mind the dirt. Don't even mind it. Look, just ignore it. Oh, yes! This cave's a shite, but it's already a cave, so I ain't gonna complain. It's a little high. Oh, there's more gold! I just need 5 and I can make. I think that's. Yes. Now, I'm just going to accept the fact. I'm just going to clarify. I'm probably going to die in very early PvP because 1v3s are very hard unless you're James Douglas, apparently. And, well. I'm kind of. My frames are sometimes dying a bit, which is a bit not fun. I'm just gonna wait here for a little while to shift. Okay, I want a loose gang. Go diddles in the blue head. Drop a loose gang. Game Johnny. It begins. Nice, so I need 7 gold to make my next piece of healing. Oh, yes! There's only two, that's fine. You know, that's okay. It means we just need five gold now. It's over! Oh well. Fuck bats. Hate them. They're just too squeaky. This cave. Oh my god, this cave. It's already done. Where is it? Time to employ game theory. Wow, this cave's really over. Alright. Where is it? Time to employ game theory. Okay, this looks like it's... It worked. Bitch. I'm doing terrible. Oh well. I didn't get more strength from that, which is a bit disappointing. Ooh. Let's get in the safe spot here, make some more torches. Don't like the sound of you in particular. Let's ignore. Okay, that's more healing. That will get me pretty comfortably into the big health range. Oh shit! That's just one. Okay. Okay, let's stay here. I've got a decent amount of coal. I can afford to do this. Too bad. Just turn this into those. Let's put us comfortably into the good health range. Mm-hmm. I thought I heard my door open there. It was weird. End the episode. See you guys next time.